So we have ignition in the room. So this is what we call an incipient stage fire, correct? Something we could put out with a fire extinguisher if we had to. And we see the clock running. So you're gonna see the smoke start to develop, the fire extending up the curtain behind the bed. So at 24 seconds, the smoke detector activates. That's the only protection you have to get out of this room once that smoke detector activates. So we have about 3 minutes in a regular residential fire to get out of the fire. If not, we have casualties. And as the fire grows, we're in the growth stage, correct? So we see the fire rolling across the ceiling. As the fire rolls across the ceiling, the temperatures are starting to increase. Now we're at 50 seconds. The next thing you're going to see is full involvement, which is called a flashover fire. When the fire gets to that rate, the temperatures in this room can exceed over 2,000 degrees. It's untenable. You're not getting out of this room. It's just not going to happen. So we're not at flashover yet. So as you can see the room involved, that's flashover. Total room involvement, flashover. Okay? Guys, move in. Now they're gonna put the fire out with an 1¾-inch line. So we're at 1 minute and... So we have ignition. You can see a little bit of smoke there. Don't blink. I'm telling you, don't blink. It's going to be over. You can see the window. Smoke detector activated, 19 seconds. So remember we talked about prevention, we talked about notification, and we talked about suppression. We're at 30 seconds. Now the curtain is being burned by the fire. And we're at 40 seconds. As the heat builds up to that sprinkler, at probably about 150, we have activation at 47 seconds. At 47 seconds, sprinkler activation.